coming up on Fox 13's Live at 5.
A happy homecoming, a live look as a neighborhood celebrates the return of a Navy commander.
Could the site of one of Utah's worst mining disasters reopen for business?
Some snap, crackle, and pop headed our way when the Wasatch Front will feel its effects.
And he hit the NBA lottery, now he's back in Utah.